Yes? What did you need?
Nothing.
Yes? What did you... Yes? What did you need?
This coin.
What did you need?
Nothing.
What did you need?
Put on the wrong helmet.
Yes? What did you need?
Did you spend a lot of time down here?
I like to explore. My parents almost never let me off the island, so yeah, I poked around down here a lot. It was a little quieter back then. Guess a little vampire girl was enough to scare off the rats.
You sound like you were a weird little kid.
I was, but I think I turned out okay.
Yeah, any clues about the other Elder Scroll?
Dexian said something about that scroll. What was it? Something to do with dragons, I think. Maybe we should try asking at the College of Winterhold. Sounds like something they'd know about.
Okay. Let's go.
I can't wait to see the courtyard again. Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double-barred security features that my father... That path around, we can find the other switch. Go on, then. Who's there? That'll teach you. Yes? What did you need?
See if I'm sick at all. Oh, get him good. A lot of bones. Oh no.
Out to the courtyard. Just head for the door. Happened to this place? Everything's been torn down. The whole place looks, well, dead. It's like we're the first to set foot here in centuries. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. They used to walk through here after evening meals. It was beautiful once. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Yes? What did you need? Something's wrong with the moon. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something. Yes, what did you need?
Nothing. Investigate the moon dial.
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
What's so special about the moon dial?
Well, as far as I'm aware, it's the only one in existence. The previous owners of the castle had a sundial in the courtyard, and obviously that didn't appeal to my mother. She persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvements. You can see the plates that show the phases of the moons, Massa and Secunda.
Does it work?
That's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? I always wondered why she didn't just have the whole thing ripped out. But she loved it. I don't know. I guess it's like having a piece of art, if you're into that sort of thing.
So what exactly am I going to do to it?
Hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crests, we could figure it out.
What happened to the castle courtyard here?
If I had to guess, I'd say the moment Mother fled the castle, Father went on a rampage. Knowing him, anything at all that reminded him of her was just destroyed.
Then he just walled it off?
It appears that way. I suppose he wanted to put the past behind him. Perhaps if he had spent more time with us, he would have recognized the beauty for himself.
Okay.
Look around for the missing crests. Even in this mess, they should stick out.
Yeah?